welcome to Crash Course VR Gaming. I'm Crash, and today we're playing IntoTheRadius 2. Sorry, tongue got tied there for a second. I do appreciate everybody hanging out today. Let's go and return to the radius here. If y'all can, give me a like on the video, subscribe to the channel, and leave a comment down below. Let me know what you think. It's all very appreciated. Thank you so much. And let's see what we can figure out here. Try to remember where I was at, what I'm doing.
All right.
Let's see, give me you. Stabbing over here. Let's see, we got vault here. It's empty, huh? All right, turn that up. You do have ammo. I don't think I need cigarettes. Okay. Get food. Get your gun. Let's see. Da-da-da-da-da-da. Okay. Alright, you're being a pain in the butt. You snapped my fingers wrong. Like, you're upside down when I try to grab you. Yeah, I like the snap feature of the other game better. This is stupid. Okay. Because I used to be able to, like, just rotate them around, and then I could, like, stack them all with the labels facing me, but I literally can't do that. If I grab it, it just... It snaps it so I can look at it like this, but that doesn't help me. Okay, that's a pain in the ass. I don't like that. I'm being honest. Okay. Whatever. Minor details. Go here. Perfect health, thank you. No, why not? Oh. This is a modified PM with attachment rails. Take it. See, hold A. Was that hey? Turn on your flashlight. Bring your hand to the. Okay. Business not something I'm doing here right now. So that's the extra place for my weapons and things, I'm guessing. Okay. Under construction, huh? All right. Okay, nothing else in here, right? Nothing. Same as okie dokie. Okay, it's the one thing I don't like about playing games hooked up to my PC is a stupid cable. I would do the wireless link thing, but it doesn't attach smoothly enough for me. Games that already have some issues with playing become extra unplayable. Wait, we saw 20 on that one. That's good. What money do I got? Can I tell that on any of this? Right on here. Okay. Thank you, stupid. See it on these screens. Got it. That man is being dumb. $1,800 for that upgrade, huh? What is it? Was that this one? Yeah, alright. So it is an upgraded gun. That's cool. What type of ammo do you take? Did it say? FMJ. Curious. Also, it does take the same thing. Sweet. Okay. Oh, that's... shoot, hold on.
I'm going on my phone here. One second, guys. Apologies. I normally turn that off before I start playing. I have forgotten. Alright, see, so we'll sell those. Let's see. What was that? 250, 250, 5, 6, 7. And we do have the shotgun that will help. What I'm actually looking forward to is the guns over here, to be honest with you. This is a nice gun too, though. That one's not mine. I don't want it. Bye. Yeah, okay. In the future, I do look forward to upgrading to some other slightly different things. Bigger bags, bigger. That's neat. I call it terrestrial, right? Interesting. All right. Like some of these other ones, I got like extra things to it. It's neat. Anyways, I'm still learning, still looking around, figuring it out. All these all off limits, level threes, two, yeah. Okay. Hey, I'm just taking a look around, man. You never know. You never know. Ah, here. I know it's not a lot. Yeah. What's next? Missions, baby. Let's go. Well, that's weird. Okay. Scout the southern part of the new territory to prepare for missions into that area. I don't know how much of that we're going to get done today, but we accepted a few things. Yeah, I'm honestly not sure how in the fuck I got that out of that bag. Yeah, two things into the peninsula. That's probably what we're gonna do. Nowhere new we're going. We're just gonna go back to where we've already gone. So 1 day and 22 hours before the next reset happens. Oh yeah, and I still wanna. Still kind of want to go wander around out here. Mines?
Oh.
Maybe I don't want to go wandering out there. Get mines. Alright, let's go back to where we already were. Let's run through a couple of small things here, huh? How is that? That's weird. Okay, huh? There.
Knew I was getting close to something.
I think I see it over there. Maybe I should have kept the pack I could have stored the cigarettes in. Right now, any money is good money. My panicking ass. Oh, there's something on there. Oh shit. I thought that was another one. I liked it better in the other one where it's a little easier to distinguish certain things, but. No major complaint. I just think things were just a little easier. Cracker box.
Fuck.
I had a feeling I was about to get attacked there. Oh my god, I don't have time for this fucking timing shit. Hold on. Give me this. Oh, sick shot. I never got a shot that nice off before. That was... Damn it. Okay. Let's go get my stuff. Yeah, I'm not really, not really prepared or used to having to paddle shit out. Hearing something, it's weird. Oh, it's still shooting over there? Who was even there? It's crazy. The fuck is that dude shooting at? Nobody's even there. Psycho fucking nut job just shooting at nothing over here. Really? I can't even get to my shit.
Okay. Damn it! All I wanted was my other shit that I... That means I lost my fucking gun up. I couldn't just fucking go back and just return. Nope, I had to go back. I was like, fuck it, we're fighting. So, long have I been recording? Half hour. Yeah, okay. This will be the last go in this. It's getting too dark out here. We're just gonna go out here, we're gonna grab what I can grab off my spot I died, and we're gonna leave it at that. Yo, they need to back off far enough for me to get my shit, though. Hey, I know I didn't complete both tests. I am only going to be able to have one done. And I don't really care at this point. Collected all my shit that I left and I lost. This is being called a positive of a day. Just can't get the fuck out of here. But yeah, we. This place resets. I do look forward to being able to recoup some more material, you know, things that are around here, weapons, ammo, whatever. That's definitely help. But then I gotta kill that guy that's closer and all the others. I just like to get through it. All right, made it back home. Heck yeah. Now that shotgun I got, I think would be awesome for killing those fools if I get up close to them. If I ain't close, not really helping much. But then again, I'm really not sure the range it's got, so. Dang, I don't have a lot of money, huh? Okay, well. We got this far, this is where we're going to be today. So, let's go ahead and hit this button, and we will save there. Yeah, okay, cool, we're good. Alright. I want to thank you guys so much for hanging out today. I do appreciate it. Sorry I didn't get as much done today as I was hoping. I really am not great at these games when I'll be starting weapons. It is a pain in the ass for me. It's going to take me just a wee little bit to figure it all out, but it's okay. I'm having fun, and that's what matters the most. That was the whole reason I started the channel, was just to get back into playing games and having some fun. So, mission accomplished, I suppose. But yeah, I hope everybody has a great day. And remember to give me a like on the video and subscribe if you haven't already. Catch y'all next time, right? Bye, guys.